Okay, the ingredient here, I have three numbers of camembert cheese. This is a brand Tesco one. Or if you can get a better brand than this, go ahead for it. I have two numbers of, this is a two box of ready to roll of pizza, yeah. I have a kilo of baby potato, some olive oil, some black pepper, salt, and some rosemary. Okay, the first thing, that camembert, we need to cut the top, yeah, like this. We have to trim, okay? We have to trim the top like this. Make sure it's no skin, okay? Like that. And the other side as well, okay? We have to trim them because this one is only the skin. So when you bake, so we don't want to get the heart on this, okay? Just like that. Okay, this one like this. So I'm going to put another one more. So all together we have to trim, okay? Cut. Trim. Okay, we have to trim again. So I have another one more here. So the last one, I'm not going to cut at the base, just only the top. Just like that. So that means we have to put one. This one, the base one. So you still have the base. One, two, and three. Like that. And this one I'm going to chop later on. I'm going to put inside, okay? Okay, now we have to wrap, yeah? So we have to put this one under the base. The first one, second, and third. So make sure is you have to cut the both side. Then we have to cover it. So we have to make, actually we have to make sure the tight, yes, roll again, make sure the tight. So I'm going to put another one more layer, yeah, like this. So that has to be like that, and close them, okay, close them like this. I wrap them like that. Okay. Okay, now make sure it's very very tight. It's no air. I need to put, make sure air out. Like this. See that? Like we do the dough, something like this. So we have to wrap with the. Okay, now we have to put it. Okay, the next step is we have to put a little bit olive oil on the base. Okay, and then we have to put wrap the cheese inside here. Okay, after that we have to put the potato. I think try to make enough space for this. The potato we have to season with olive oil like this. Of course we need some salt, and then we need a crushed black pepper. Make sure seasoning all around, and then some chopped some rosemary, yeah, just a sprinkle like this, use a hand, right? Just like that. So now we have to put in the oven. Okay, now I set the oven is around 170, okay? So this one we have to put in the oven straight away, yeah. All right, now sebagai tepung oven. Let it cook for 50 minutes, okay? Now it's done, oven already alarm. Now we have to check. Boom! This has look like, okay? Okay, now we have to cut, yeah? So, it's like this. It's very thick. I think we have to let it be cold, so easy to bread. Because this one is a let we see the magic happen. This look like. Okay, now time to taste. So this look like the our cheese fondue with potato. Now with the seasoning again, olive oil. That's it, our cheese fondue, yeah, with the roast potato. Okay.